They wouldn't let me fight for Sparta, so I will fight for you!
I may do some cash. Would be a shame if someone were to betray the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae in 480 BC.
Tonight we dine! Ah! Oh!
Are you still filming?
No.
Go.
Hey, sorry to ruin the mood, but Dan, shouldn't you be filming the other way?
Damn.
Like, I am Xerxes, King of Persia.
Just make like a moan. Just like,
Go.
Cutie. Go.
I need some cash. Would be a shame if someone betrayed the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae.
And go.
Betray the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae in 1480 BC.
1480. And go.
I need some cash. Would be a shame if someone betrayed the. Betray the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae at 40 BC.
Freaking ass!
Oh, you got
the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae.
Dan, don't freak out. Don't freak out, Dan.
Thermopylae in 480.
Do you want to practice it?
Yes.
Just practice.
Betray the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae in 480 BC. Betray the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae in 480 BC. I'm done. Okay, ready? Betray the Spartans in the Battle of Thermopylae in 480 BC.